MicroShort.
And that's why Chewbacca was not allowed back on his home planet of Tatooine. Dude, how many times do I have to freaking tell you this, man? Chewbacca is from the planet of Kashyyyk.
No, he's not. In episode 3, we find out that Chewbacca is from the planet of Tatooine.
Dude, every Star Wars fan would know this, man. Chewbacca is from the planet of Kashyyyk.
Okay, well, do you want to get Chris involved?
Yeah, let's go ask him. He should know.
Alright.
Dude, get out!
Oh, guys, hurry up! Close the door!
I'm sorry.